Favorite candy? Sour Patch Kids.
Anything sour.
I'm more of an ice cream guy, but my favorite type of candy, I really like Sour Keys, if you guys know what those are.
Haribo, the sour spaghetti.
I like Starburst. Just always liked them since I was younger.
Jelly Rancher.
Can I say chocolate?
Chocolate. Just any.
Not my big candy guy, more a chocolate guy, so I probably go with like a Kit Kat bar. I don't, you could probably consider that candy.
Bunch of Crunch.
M&M's.
Reese's Pieces.
Probably Reese's chocolate bar, yeah.
I'm a big caramel guy, so you know, like the caramels with the like the soft caramel inside, I go nuts for those. Robos are unreal, yeah.
Ooh, anything chocolate, anything sweet, I don't know. I'm a big candy guy. If you're going chocolate though, you can't beat a frozen like Reese's egg. Not the cup, but the egg or the Christmas tree. Those are the best. And then actual candy, I don't know, Sour Patch Kids, Skittles, the little mini chewy sweet tarts, anything.
Favorite candy? I love Jujubes.
Probably Skittles.
I like those green frogs, those little green jelly frogs.
I mean, I love licorice, Swedish licorice.
Finnish candy, black licorice.
Swedish loose candy. You pick your own candy and you put it in the bag.
Like the Swedish fish, the watermelons that are like kind of salty too, they're good.
But it's sugar. So I'm not picking with candy, so put me anything in front of me. Very slow, sweet, I can crush it right away.